Pretty awesome! Time for a touch of maintenance.
Godhark soldiers are empty steel puppets, and I'm no better. Look at me. I was so easily trapped in her thrall. Is this how it must be? How it all ends?
No one, then. Truly, not one of you wants to serve as guardian to our little Julius?
Come now. You would stand to inherit the entire Visconti estate. There's no reason for you not to take him in. Someone must.
You all go on and on about the strength of our family, but bring money into it, and your tune changes real quick.
Silence! Now listen, all of you. I have a proposition that can make us all rich. If you will agree to manage the estate and grant
Hello,
me
Julius.
Control of the funds,
how do you do?
We can place Julius in a Fenrir-sponsored orphanage.
What's wrong?
Not so.
I'm alone. My mother and father died.
All matters of the house.
Then a lot of new people.
Foolish.
My family. You came and took
He's
everything away. They don't know me. They don't even know my mom and dad. All they want to do is take from me. Just like the Aragami.
Julius, if you like, you'll come live with me. I run a house called Magnolia Compass. I'm sure you'll make lots of friends.
Miss, who are you?
I'm Rachel Claudius. I know this is all so sudden, but if it will make you smile, I'll be your mother from now on.
Understand now. I am.
The shield's intel.